all conversations about additional capital were about what
unimaginable to so many people.
I believe my cash compensation was close to $60 million, which you have indicated here, and I believe the amount that I took out of the company over and above that was, I believe, a little bit less than $250 million. Still a large number, though.
And I remind you, sir, you're under oath.
No, sir. We did not mislead our investors. And to the best of my ability at the time, given the information that I had, we made disclosures that we fully believed were accurate.
Well, I
should
go-
and I should